through a dog bone already. Nice bass though. Brand new out the box. A little bass before I turn into an off-road speed one. Yep. Guess I look for the dog bone is out here somewhere. Alright folks, that's the first one out the box. Straight stop. Just bashing around a little bit. You can see it's brand new. Oh, there it go right there. Look up. Stuck in the ground. Dang it. This pin is in the box. Yeah, y'all can see it's brand new. Straight factory. Just out here bullshitting around. Never had the 144-01 in the grass. The off-road. So I say, you know what? Before I start fucking with it, did a couple runs. Excuse my French. But yeah. What's this? Couple bash sessions. So for you guys who know when you buy them new, you might want to use your droop screws straight out the box. But me, it don't really matter. I'm just bullshitting around. But yeah, folks. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm out.